So guys, I am here with Grandma Gift.
Yay.
And we're at school today. Grandma and Isaac's first day at school, and we're gonna have lunch. Lunchtime.
Yeah, it's lunchtime, so we are gonna eat. We are on break now.
So what are we having here?
We are having rice. I have here a native rice that I prepared. You know, I store it in the freezer.
Okay.
So this morning I had to bring it out and then warm it so that we can take it to school. So we are going to have our native rice. Atemesinara. Remember?
Say that again.
Atemesinara. That is
atemesinara. Oil inside.
Yeah. Palm oil.
Palm oil.
Yes.
You cook and you put oil inside.
Exactly. You cook.
I'm not lost.
You pour oil on top of it. That is a temesinaran. Father, thank you for this food. We ask for thy mercy upon those that do not have. Provide for them so that they will eat and be happy. This and more we ask in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so come and join us.
It's nice. What is this?
This is ukurune.
Okay.
The chicken food.
Oh, thank you.
And that's so not.
Okay, cool. That'll do. Cheers.
Cheers. Long life and prosperity.
And happiness and
health.
So it also has fish. What type of fish?
I added catfish.
Oh, okay.
Catfish, dried catfish.
Dried catfish.
And crayfish, pepper, salt, and everything.
Very tasty. So is this what you normally bring in for lunch? This is breakfast. Oh, okay.
Because you know we have
breakfast at it's 10 o'clock. Okay, yeah.
This is our breakfast. So when we are back from the school to the house, we take our lunch.
Ah, okay.
And that will be fufu and atama soup.
6 to 6.
6 to 6.
6 to 6.
Correct one. 6 to 6.
Okay.
The baroni.
Oh, the chicken feet.
Mm.
My sister used to give this to her children when they're babies, when they're teething, for them to be biting off.
They used to be biting.
Yeah. So is this one of your chickens? Is there a song that goes with the native rice? I know that, like, normally when you're cooking, you have different songs for different soups.
Yes.
Is there a song for native rice?
There's no song for native rice except I improvise.
Okay.
Except I compose a song.
Okay.
For the native rice.
The native rice.
But all the soups have their songs.
They do, and I really enjoy that. So we have to make a song.
You want us to make a song? It's unfortunate you'll not be able to sing with me.
I'll try. I'll enjoy the melody.
Okay, let me sing it like this. Atemasunara ladies in them goofy. Atemasunara ladies in them goofy. Atemasunara ladies in them goofy. Atemasunara ladies in them goofy.
So, guys, that is the native rice song.
That means the rice that you cook and put palm oil on top. It's sweet when it is hot. When it is hot. Grandma.
Grandma. songs make the food taste sweeter. That's what I believe.
Yes. And in fact, it shows a sign of happiness.
It does, it does. And we're happy. Mm. We're happy.
I'm a happy person. Anywhere, anyhow.
She's a very happy person. Always.
There's something I believe in.
Right.
It's not only when you have food to eat, that is when you should be happy. Mm-hmm. Or to praise God. You must be happy all the time. Because there are so many people that have food but they cannot eat.
That's true.
Because of one sickness or the other. So many people are in the hospitals, they have plenty food, plenty money, but they cannot eat.
Not eat, yeah.
So me that have two legs, two hands, two eyes, and in fact my body, all parts of my body is complete.
Right.
Why can't I be happy? Sometimes I may not have food. In fact, I will go and look for garri and drink.
Mm.
And I'll be very, very happy.
Right.
So you don't
be grateful.
Yeah,
right?
So you don't have to wait for you to have heaven and earth before you be happy. No, just be happy because God is so good to us.
Yes. Just be happy with what you got.
Mm.
No matter how little
you do.
I love that.
Your son will be watching us.
He will. Hi, go.
My sister's husband. Hi.